Hi there, and welcome to the director's chair for 1500 steps. My name's Josh Reid, and I'm about, in fact, tomorrow morning, going to direct my first feature film called 1500 steps. So this director's chair group of little brief videos is simply my chance to record my journey, or the journey of the feature film 1500 Steps, through the director's eyes or point of view. 1500 Steps is a great Australian script written by Maureen Gibbons, a first-time feature film Aussie writer. And yes, tomorrow morning it's all happening. I'm going to get up at 4 a.m. and leave about 5 a.m. to go to Sydney, get on set, and then we've got about 12 hours of shooting. But it doesn't stop there. We are actually shooting for the next 15 days. So across 3 weeks, we're breaking for weekends at this stage, but who knows what will happen. Hopefully we keep on schedule and we don't have to go overtime or weekends and stuff, but nobody knows at this stage. Nobody knows what the weather's going to do. There's a lot of outside shots. I guess we're just hoping that everything will work out well and that we'll get this shot. This is a very interesting film. It's a hero's journey film, if you're familiar with the hero's journey concept. As per Joseph Campbell or Christopher Vogler from Disney. Basically, it goes on a journey where our protagonist starts off, you know, very insecure, like a Cinderella type of person. And basically, through various obstacles and overcoming many, many challenges, he makes his way to become the true hero, the strong man. So that's the kind of film that we're making. It's a film about running the 1500 metres athletics race, which is particularly interesting at the moment because it's 2012 as of one day ago. And we've got the 2012 London Olympics this year. So anyway, bit of trivia there. Maybe that will be interesting in a few hundred years. Getting on to the film, basically, It's a great film. It's got running, it's got beach scenes, school scenes, a lot of outdoor scenes. So fingers crossed, and lots of prayers up to heaven to hopefully get us some good weather. But look, it should all go well. It's a complicated film because unlike a lot of low budget films, which this very much is. Normally a low-budget film has one set, one location, possibly two, and about half a dozen cast. Normally it's also set over 1 or 2 days. This goes over kind of a couple of months, the whole film. We haven't got half a dozen cast, we've got 30 cast, plus some other featured extras, which are non-speaking. We've also gone from a crew of 4 to a crew of about 12, and maybe some more when we'll find out tomorrow morning when we get on set. And we've got about half a dozen prime important locations. About 4 out of 6 of them are outside. So we're kind of breaking all the rules for a low budget feature. However, having said that, yes, it's a challenge. Yes, I'm nervous, but boy, is it exciting as well. Personally, I've been wanting to make a feature film for many years. I've probably been talking about making a feature and boring my friends with all the talking for about 5 or 6 years. So even though I'm exhausted before I'm going into it, I am very grateful for this opportunity to make a film. And I'm very grateful for our cast and the crew who have come on board to help me make this film, really. We've got some excellent crew and some exceptional cast for actors. And Yeah, I guess I'm nervous and I'm anxious and I'm wondering about all the things that could possibly go wrong. But on the other hand, I'm going, well, I'm kind of stunned because this is actually really happening. For me, I've directed and produced 12, I think, short films. But prior to that, I also was a professional stage actor for 5 years, so I acted in hundreds of different, you know, roles in tiny little plays that went to schools and churches and prisons and all over the place. And then my wife and I also ran our own theatre company in Wollongong. We did The Diary of Anne Frank and things like that. So even though it's my first feature film, technically I have done features before, except they've been on stage. But this is definitely a much bigger challenge. This is, learnt a lot of new stuff. I've been working on it now for 5 months and kind of can't believe that tomorrow I'm going to drive up the road to Sydney and actually film this film. We're going to film a lot of scenes tomorrow and then over the next 3 weeks we're going to film a whole lot more. We're using hundreds of extras in some of the scenes, so that will be something to see as well. And look, all I can say is I'm going to continue making these director's chair videos, which is essentially my little video diary of, I guess, my journey, my own hero's journey, you could put it, in actually stepping up and going, right, well, I'm going to do it. And yeah, we've had some interesting, a lot of people have been excited, some people have sort of opposed us. So we've had to get over our own obstacles to actually get this far as well. But yeah, all I can say is I've got a great team around me and really looking forward to working with them all, cast and crew, tomorrow morning on a brand new Australian feature film called 1500 Steps. And encourage you to check it out. Join us on Facebook and all that sort of stuff, and possibly sign up to be one of our extras, because that's still a couple of weeks away. Until the next director's chair for 1500 Steps, I'm Josh Reid, and looking forward to keeping you updated with our progress on this exciting new Australian feature film.